a very warm greetings to one and all present here. In the wake of an unprecedented lockdown period, followed by the transformation in educational system, turning classrooms into online spaces and teachers into virtual educators, our society is grappling with pandemic imposed restrictions, but we have to keep going. St. Joseph's Convent Secondary School, Pathankot, prompted yet new example of educational innovation. We have come a long way since 1964, when a school was established. This school celebrated the indomitable spirit of young talented leaders and commemorated them by means of a first ever virtual investiture ceremony for the academic session 2020-21. In this exceptional dais, the young leaders of St. Joseph's Convent Secondary School were bestowed with the responsibility of leading their school from the front with their commitment, confidence, and competence. Our vision is to make our students motivated leaders, to make them who strive for excellence. At the same time, they learn to be compassionate and respectful members of society. The process of appointment involves careful consideration, rigorous grooming, and systematic selection for various posts. I, on behalf of the entire Josephite family, congratulate each one of you and wish you success in all your endeavors. I pray to Almighty to grace each one of you with wisdom and blessings. I wish you all a purposeful journey ahead, upholding the motto of the school to be the light, and keep the St. Joseph's banner flying high. Moving forward, I, Mrs. Vandana Sharma, the senior coordinator of St. Joseph's Convent School, Pathankot, take pride in getting this opportunity to welcome Reverend Sister Nisha, the new manager of St. Joseph's Convent Secondary School, Pathankot. Reverend Sister Nisha joined our institution on 23rd August 2020. She is an idol of wisdom, knowledge, and experience. We are really lucky to have such an enlightened person among us. Once again, it's a matter of immense pleasure and honor to welcome Reverend Sister Frida, the new principal of our esteemed institution. Reverend Sister Frida joined our institution on 25th September 2020. She is a great educationist and philanthropist. Her endless care, guidance, and support prove that she is a great administrator. We are really blessed to have a principal like her. A hearty welcome to you, sisters. With this, I hand over the proceedings to Ma'am Rita to take it through the rest of the program. Over to you, ma'am.
Asato ma sadgamaya, tamso ma jyotirgamaya, मृत्युर मा मृतम गम्य। दीपक की लौ केवल रोशनी का प्रतीक नहीं है, बल्कि वह तो अज्ञानता के अंधकार को मिटाकर ज्ञान के प्रकाश से जीवन को रोशन करने का प्रतीक है। तो आइए भारतीय संस्कृति को आधार मानकर आज हम हमारे विद्यालय के अप्रत्यक्ष पदरोहण समारोह का शुभारंभ दीप प्रज्वलन से करें। सर्वे भवन्तु सुखिनः, सर्वे सन्तु निरामयः, सर्वे भद्राणि पश्यन्तु, मा कश्चित् दुःख भाग् भवेत्। अर्थात सभी सुखी हों, सभी निरोगी हों, सभी का कल्याण हो, सभी शुभ देखें और शुभ सोचें, किसी को किसी प्रकार का दुख एवं अभाव ना हो। अपनी इस प्रार्थना से मैं आप सबका मंगलमय स्वागत करती हूँ। कहा गया है, ईश्वर से साक्षात्कार का उत्तम एवं पवित्र साधन प्रार्थना है। सच्चे मन से किसी भी विधि से की गई प्रार्थना ईश्वर को स्वीकार्य होती है। अपने इसी विश्वास और आस्था को ध्यान में रखते हुए हमारे विद्यालय की छात्राएं समस्त सृष्टि के प्राणियों के कल्याण एवं संरक्षण हेतु उस परमपिता का अपने नृत्य द्वारा धन्यवाद कर रही हूँ।
Management is the art of getting things done through the efforts of other people. To manage is to forecast and plan, to organize, to command, to lead, and to control. With this, it is the time for the introduction of St. Joseph's Convent Secondary School, Pathankot School Management. And here we have our most honorable positions. Our school manager, Reverend Sister Nisha. School principal, Reverend Sister Frida. School vice principal, Reverend Sister Marina. School office in charge, Reverend Sister Geeta. And our most honorable and beloved sisters of the management, Reverend Sister Vincy and Reverend Sister Maura. Leadership is not a position. It is a moral, complex relationship between people based on trust, commitment, obligations, emotions, and the shared vision. And in coordinatorship, individually, we are one drop. Together, we are an ocean.
As the strength of a team is its individual members, and the strength of individual member is its team. So here we have a team of coordinators. Senior coordinator, Mrs. Vandana Sharma and Mrs. Rita. Junior coordinator, Mrs. Nirmal Jasrotia and Mrs. Sonia Bhalla. And pre-primary coordinator, Mrs. Kusum Bala. Now, I hand over the time to Mrs. Nirmal Jasrotia.
Thank you, Kusum ma'am. One whose actions inspires others to dream more, to translate our vision into a reality. One who leads by example, one who finds remedy, not faults, he or she is a true leader. It's rightly said that leaders are not born, they are made. Under the able guidance of our honorable principal, Reverend Sister Frida
bestowed
deserving students with the responsibility of leading the school from front. Our newly elected white cabinet members are multifaceted personalities. Now it's time to formally introduce our badge bearers. The head girl of the school is Manya Marwaha. The head boy of the school is Ashray. Vice head boy of the school is Anubhav Sharma. Vice head girl of the school is Stuti Sharma. Sports captain girl, Ojasvi. Sports captain boy, Rakshit Rinja. Sports vice captain girl, Garima Sharma. Sports vice captain boy, Yuvraj Verma. Discipline in charge girl is Lakshita. Discipline in charge boy is Pratham Andotra. Jeet ke liye janoon chahiye. Jeet ke liye janoon chahiye. Aatm vishwas rago mein khoob chahiye. Ye aasma bhi aayega jameen par. Bas iraadon mein ghoon chahiye. Iraadon mein ghoon chahiye. Thank you.
We are not a team. We work together. We are a team. We respect, trust, and care for each other. To inspire a healthy sense of competition, students of St. Joseph's Convent Secondary School have been allocated one of the four houses. The house system aims to give students an identity and sense of pride in a supportive, secure environment. The houses provide for positive competition and a closer rapport between students and teachers. The house system is an integral and vibrant part of the school culture. Each house is led by house captain and vice house captain. Each house is headed by house mistress and assistant house mistress. Here we have all the four houses. Ashoka House, house captain Rastish, vice house captain Chavi. Sports in charges Bhumi Khanna, Shivansh Guleria, Rashmi Rai, Inesh. Discipline in charges Mridula Sambyal, Aditya Sharma. Literary in charges Alisha Kunjal. Gandhi House, house captain Avni Mahajan, वाइस हाउस कैप्टन लक्षिता, स्पोर्ट्स इंचार्जेस गंगा जी नायर, नियम शर्मा, सिया मित्तल, अरहत शर्मा, डिसिप्लिन इंचार्जेस प्रगति, तनीशा, लिटररी इंचार्जेस आदित्य महाजन, दिष्टि गांधी, नेहरू हाउस हाउस कैप्टन गनीव सिंह अहूजा, वाइस हाउस कैप्टन माहिरा अबी, स्पोर्ट्स इंचार्जेस कृतिका, अक्षित चौधरी, गौरिका चौधरी, नकुल, डिसिप्लिन इंचार्जेस मन्नत सुहानी, लिटररी इंचार्जेस सानिया महाजन अमायरा, टैगोर हाउस हाउस कैप्टन जीनिया जोशी, वाइस हाउस कैप्टन निष्ठा, स्पोर्ट्स इंचार्जेस रीगा उदय कलेर, गुनीत कौर, मनन आकाश, डिसिप्लिन इंचार्जेस सिमर नायर मान्या महाजन, लिटररी इंचार्जेस श्रेया श्रद्धा। नाउ इट्स टाइम टू इंट्रोड्यूस हाउस मिस्ट्रेसेस एंड असिस्टेंट हाउस मिस्ट्रेसेस। अशोका हाउस मिस्ट्रेस मिस पूजा महाजन, गांधी हाउस मिस्ट्रेस मिस रजनी महाजन, नेहरू हाउस मिस्ट्रेस मिस अंकिता शर्मा, टैगोर हाउस मिस्ट्रेस मिस दिव्या गुप्ता, अशोका हाउस असिस्टेंट हाउस मिस्ट्रेस मिस प्रियंका, गांधी हाउस असिस्टेंट हाउस मिस्ट्रेस मिस सुलभा सिंह, नेहरू हाउस असिस्टेंट हाउस मिस्ट्रेस मिस सरबजीत कौर, टैगोर हाउस असिस्टेंट हाउस मिस्ट्रेस मिस शिल्पा गुप्ता। नाउ आई हैंड ओवर टू मिसेस सोनिया फॉर फर्दर प्रोसीडिंग्स।
थैंक यू मैम वंदना। व्हेन वी प्रे विद फेथ वी एक्सप्रेस इट थ्रू आवर सिंसियर थैंक्स to him. God knows our needs and desires. He fulfills our wishes if we call upon him and acknowledge him every time. However, blessing is a favor bestowed by God, thereby bringing happiness. Blessing is the gift of God's grace. With this thought, let us welcome the incarnation of Almighty with their blessing song.
There shall be seasons refreshed. The investiture ceremony is a proud moment for the school, and with changing time, it's on a virtual platform, it is more innovative despite the widespread of the pandemic. I take this opportunity to congratulate all the coordinators, teachers in charge of different clubs and other activities, and all the students, cabinet members. Leaders is the capacity to translate vision into reality. The action you perform as leaders will inspire others to dream more, learn more, and to become more better people in life. Dear leaders, once again, I congratulate all of you. God bless you.
Thought you produce, anything you say, any action you do, it bears your signature. जी हाँ, मैं बात कर रही हूँ बहुमुखी प्रतिभा के धनी हमारे आज के मुख्य अतिथि माननीय रेवरेंड ब्रदर डॉक्टर आरोग्य राज जी की. डियर ब्रदर, वी वेलकम यू. आप वर्तमान में पेट्रिशियन कॉलेज ऑफ आर्ट एंड साइंस चेन्नई में मुख्य निदेशक एवं सचिव के रूप में कार्यरत हैं. आप 1994 में सेंट पैट्रिक के भाइयों में शामिल हो गए और तब से लेकर आज तक युवा पीढ़ी का शिक्षा के क्षेत्र में निरंतर मार्गदर्शन कर रहे हैं. आपका व्यक्तित्व सरल, निश्चल एवं परोपकार की भावना से ओतप्रोत है. शिक्षा के क्षेत्र में भी आपका योगदान अग्रगण्य है. अ हाईली एडुकेटेड पर्सोना विद एन एमफिल इन कॉमर्स, यू अंडरटुक डॉक्टोरियल स्टडीज at the University of Madras and was awarded PhD in Commerce. You are a qualified teacher. You started your teaching service in St. Patrick Higher Secondary School, Trichy, Tamil Nadu. Next, collegiate teaching at Patrician College, and then were the director and secretary of the same college. You were appointed as the principal at St. Patrick's Higher Secondary School in Kerala and became superior of St. Joseph's Academy, Dehradun, and also the first director of Patrician College of Women's, Dehradun. You were appointed as the Vice Provincial of the Brothers of St. Patrick's on 1st of January 2020. Brother, आपने अध्यात्म के मार्ग का अनुसरण करते हुए बहुजन हिताय, बहुजन सुखाय उक्ति को चरितार्थ किया. मैं आपसे अनुरोध करती हूँ कि आप अपने अमूल्य विचारों द्वारा हमारे विद्यालय के छात्रों का मार्गदर्शन करें.
गुड मॉर्निंग. आई थैंक सिस्टर निशा लोबो द मैनेजर, सिस्टर फ्रीडा द प्रिंसिपल, Reverend sisters, parents, teachers, and students of St. Joseph's Convent School for giving me the honor and privilege of being the chief guest for this investiture ceremony 2020-2021. Indeed, I feel humbled. Firstly, I congratulate the outgoing leaders. As role models, you have served your school to the best of your abilities. You have excelled as role models and have gained much experience and knowledge about leadership. Carry the memories of these experiences with you. They will benefit you in many ways. I know that St. Joseph's is highly appreciative, thankful, and very proud of you. I wish you the best wherever you go. Investiture ceremony is truly one of the most important of all school ceremonies. Today, deserving students in whom the school sees great potential have been formally invested with authority, certain rights and duties, and many responsibilities. As a king proudly wears his crown to show his authority and capabilities, so do the newly elected members of the house cabinets wear their sashes and badges. Proud not only to wear their badges, but proud to be the chosen one. But let me remind you that these badges bring with them great responsibilities and challenges, which I know you will accept with courage and fortitude. May success and God's blessings be yours. My advice to you, my dear young leaders, is to walk that extra mile. Do more than what you are assigned to do, and do it willingly and wholeheartedly. Be honest while dealing with your duties. Let the other students look up to you and learn from you qualities of determination, integrity, fairness, and steadfastness. You are student leaders and must lead the flame of light. Be the light that shows the way, that shines by night and even day. A light that kindly but determinedly guides, yet strong enough to banish shadows of any kind. Be the light that is looked up to, that attracts and beckons and leads the way. Let others walk in your brilliant light. While you move on and show the way, congratulations to all the badge holders. Truly, I say, today is your day. Thank you. God bless us all.
Thank you, brother, for your motivational and inspirational words. We will try to inculcate these values into our daily life. Once again, thank you so much, brother. May the Lord guide you in your philanthropic services. Now, I hand over the proceeding to Mrs. Sonia Bhalla.
Thank you, Ma'am Rita. Along with 4 houses, we have 9 clubs as well. School clubs are for the students, of the students, and by the students, with guidance from teachers and mentors. Each club has its own dedicated objective and provides students with opportunities to identify and nurture their unique talents. These clubs provide avenues for the students to be involved in the life of the school, experience leadership opportunities that help them grow into well-rounded adults. As we all know that school clubs are connected to the curriculum, so let us have an eye on the various clubs of our institution for the year 2020-21. To begin with, we have Language Club, which consists of 3 languages. English Club is headed by Mrs. Neeru Sharma. Hindi Club is led by Mrs. Sumita Katal, Mrs. Preeti. Punjabi Club is headed by Mrs. Kiran Bala. Then comes the Mathematics Club. The in-charges are Mrs. Ruchi Sharma, Mrs. Madhu Sharma. Then Science Club. The in-charges are Mrs. Vandana Thakur, Mrs. Ekta Maini. Then comes the turn of IT Club. The in-charges are Mr. Kapil Dev Abrol, Mrs. Sonia Malhotra. Ethics and Discipline Club. The in-charges are Mrs. Pooja Puri, Mrs. Deepika. Library Club. The in-charges are Mrs. Kumkum Prabha, Mrs. Geeta Sharma. Then comes the Art Club. The in-charges are Mrs. Vandana Sharma, Mrs. Pinky. Peace Club. The in-charges are Mr. Suraj Mohan, Mrs. Vandana Tiwari. Then last is Yoga Club. The in-charges are Mr. Vishwajit Guleria, Mr. Madhusudan. As per the guidelines laid down by CBSE, we have various committees in our school for the session 2020-21. Women Protection Committee, the secretary is Mrs. Poonam Kamar. Child Protection Committee, the secretary is Mrs. Ruchi Sharma. Grievance Redressal Committee, the secretary is Mrs. Shilpa Gupta. Buddy Program Committee, the secretary is Mrs. Ekta Maini. A school office is an administrative functional unit of the school. We are fortunate enough to have dedicated and supportive office staff. The members are Mr. Geeta, Ma'am Pravesh Lata, Ma'am Ruchi. Now I call upon Ma'am Nirmal to continue the proceedings.
Thank you, Sonia Bhalla Ma'am. Dance express a commitment to excellence. Dancing is a beautiful thing. It is about having fun, building connection, creating love, and empowerment. So, here we present our students for dance performance. Now, let's enjoy Joshi Joshi Fight.
without teachers, life would have no class. As children, like a wet clay, whatever falls on them makes an impression. Now, let's have a glance at the entire Josephite family, class-wise. Class LKG A, LKG B, LKG C, UKG A, UKG B, UKG C, class 1A, 1B, 1C, class 2A, 2B, 2C, class 3A, 3B, 3C, class 4A, 4B, 4C, class 5A, 5B, 5C, class 6A, 6B, 6C, class 7A, 7B, 7C, class 8A, 8B, 8C, class 9A, 9B, 9C, class 10A, 10B, 10C.
Thank you, Nirmal ma'am. While action and hard work are the paramount to become successful in achieving our goals, and the most basic need of a soul is to experience unconditional love and acceptance, which we have been receiving from our beloved sisters of the management, who always inspire us in achieving our goals. Now, on behalf of all the staff members, I request our most humble and experienced manager, Reverend Sister Nisha, to grace us with her words of wisdom.
Good morning, everyone. A leader is the one who knows the way, who shows the way, and who goes the way. My dear teachers and students, I'm very happy to be here with you to witness this investiture ceremony of the school cabinet. Being in the school cabinet calls for a lot of responsibility. In the beginning, it looks very glamorous, but it also entails a lot of self-sacrifice. You may think it's very easy to stand before a crowd, to stand before a group, and to say, please do this or do that. But remember, your fellow students will obey you only if they see you doing what you say. So, dear students, please be faithful to the Josephite values. Be faithful to the ideals of St. Joseph's Convent. As you do your duties each day, also remember you prepare yourselves for life. Being in the school cabinet prepares you for tomorrow's leadership. It helps you to execute, to plan, to execute events very meticulously, and gives you a broader outlook. As I stand before you, I wish to extend my heartfelt congratulations to each one of you and wish you the very best. May God be with you and bless you throughout.